recognizes Jerusalem as Israel's capital.
We're back with some breaking news in our world lead. President Trump is going to be
two of the biggest players in Hollywood.